You're in for a treat. This is the equivalent of a juicy steak.
Beans.
Of course.
Not bad. It's good.
Hey? What did I tell you?
There's nothing on TV. Everything's still down.
It's clever. No one knows what's going on.
What do you mean?
Well, there's no way of finding out what happened. Everyone's in the dark and people are clueless without information. It's ridiculous. Makes no sense.
Isn't it weird? Everybody's going in the same direction.
South. They're going south.
But why?
I don't know. Sarah told me people were saying it's safe in the south.
How do you mean safe?
I don't know. Less attacks? Don't worry, we're safe.
How do you know?
Are you worried because we're indoors?
Don't they get angry if people go indoors?
It pisses them off if people go inside anything. Sure. But the trick is to know when they're coming.
How do you know when they're coming?
The sound of screaming gets louder.
Have you heard about what happened in London?
The attack?
It's more than an attack. They're saying it's some kind of outbreak.
What the hell?
What are you doing?
Excuse me? Get out! Hello?
David, baby, have you heard?
Have I heard? What's up, baby?
The outbreak. It's not just Washington. Now they're saying New York as well.
Washington? I thought it was in London.
David, it's happening everywhere.
Okay, look, where are you?
I'm at the office. There was an explosion. Not even two blocks from here. What's happening?
I don't know. Just stay there. I'm coming to you. I'm leaving right now.
Hurry.
What the hell?
Get out!
Thank you.
Sarah, we need to get out of the city. And I mean now.
Mom!
At what? I don't see anything.
Concentrate. Look. They're hidden. But it's them.
Our luck today. Those eyes literally walked straight past us. They were this close. That could have gone very differently.
Yeah, we were lucky. David, what are you planning to do next or go next?
Fine, Sarah. Help you find your mom. We need to go.
Find me, David. My blood.
No, they won't. No one's gonna find you.
They'll know. If they taste my blood, they'll know it's me.
What? What are you talking about? Who'll find you?
Ios. Infected ones. They taste the blood. They're looking for me.
No one's looking for you. Now calm down. We can stay here tonight. We should be safe. How's your hand?
It's just a graze. It stopped bleeding.
Cameron! What the hell? What happened? Why were you freaking out back there?
It would be better if I didn't tell you.
I think if we're going to stick together, I have a right to know.
You have to promise you'll believe me.
Sure, I'll believe you. But I want to know.
Okay. Everything that's happened is not what you think. There was never an outbreak. Those things were never infected. They've been controlled.
What do you mean controlled? Controlled by whom?
They're being controlled by very dangerous people. That have done all of this, taken this whole planet to find me.
To find you? Wait. What do you mean taking the whole planet?
Well, they're not from here. From Earth. They're here now.
So, these dangerous people there...
I don't know. Aliens?
Okay, aliens. This is going a bit differently to how I thought it would go. And these aliens have come all this way to find you.
Yes.
Wow. And they're looking for you because...
Because I'm not from here either.
So, you're an alien too then?
I've been hiding here on Earth for 7 years with my tender, my mom here, because of the war that the people who have come here started. I'm not meeting her down south. I'm meeting her at our ship.
Your spaceship? Of course, well, a ship, Cam. You know, it's kind of hard finding one person out of 7 billion people. It's a conundrum.
You said you'd believe me.
Well, I didn't know you were going to go say this. And the blood?
The iris taste the blood. They can distinguish between human blood and... Okay. Well, how do you think those eyes didn't see us today? It wasn't luck that they walked straight past us. I hid us. I hid us from them.
You hid us?
If I stand still and concentrate, I can hide from them. That's how they haven't found me.
Cameron.
Do you remember? I held into your arm. It hit both of us. I hit us, David.
Okay. Look.
Get back.
Where are they? And today, when they walk by us, you hit us there too.
Yes.
It's impossible. You're not from here.
No.
This is insane. And somewhere up there, this invisible spaceship.
Three
invisible spaceships. So wait. I'm the first human to know that aliens exist. Welcome to Earth, dude.
Thanks.
So, you've never ridden a bicycle?
No, never.
This is freaking awesome. Is there any reason why you guys lived so far from the ship?
We stayed for about 2 years, but we were stuck in the middle of nowhere. Ellen wanted me to see your world. So, year three, we moved to the city and started traveling.
And then they arrived. That must have been insane for you guys.
Yeah, we didn't know what to do, and Ellen wouldn't let me surrender.
Surrender? Why the hell would you surrender?
Well, look what's happened to your planet. It's all because of me. If I surrender, then maybe...
Sure, but you didn't invade us, Cameron. You didn't do this. They did.
I know. But it's still happening because of me.
This is screwed up. Listen, I got to talk to you about that whole surrender thing. It doesn't have to come to that.
The thing is, if things get critical, yeah, even Ellen says I'll have no choice but to surrender.
We'll just hide you till they give up and leave.
No, David. They won't just leave. They'll take me as their prisoner, or they'll kill me.
But how are they going to kill you? It's a big place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. What are they going to do?
They'll burn the haystack.
No. What do you mean?
If they can't find me, Devonera will destroy the whole planet.
This is the most stressful conversation I've ever had. And I've dated a lot of women. We need to cover more ground faster. We can actually make up a lot of time if we cut across that mountain. It'll be harder. You okay?
I will be.
Okay. Don't worry. We'll sort this out.
Jackie's blood.
Means I must have slept through my watch.
We've got to keep our eyes open.
Bet me $1 billion I could not pilot this vessel.
Human?
Yes, I named him.
This beast reminds me of Pegasus.
It does not fly.
You will not understand this, Des. You are a machine.
De Venera is requesting an update. What should I tell him?
Tell him I'm shopping. Venera, you summoned me.
I'm fairly certain I was clear in my instructions, Garibon. Why are you on the planet?
I'm exploring other worlds. Besides, I made a glorious discovery. Something the humans call caffeine.
This is no time for sightseeing, Garibon.
Iracle.
Should you not be terrorizing the ancients instead of obsessing yourself with me?
I'm ahead of schedule in every stage of this operation.
So you found a boy then?
No. But don't forget, this is your operation we are following.
Yet there you are, parading yourself on the planet, risking our exposure to the humans.
I made it quite clear.
Human, someone whose sheer voice drains the life from you.
Dumbass.
We should have destroyed this planet and returned to the war.
Erikol, you are being a dumbass.
What is a dumbass?
Enough!
Find out what a dumbass is.
What is our progress?
The human controls have been testing the blood. We will either find the boy, or whomever he is traveling with. It's just a matter of time.
With all the destruction the human controls have inflicted, the boy could be dead already.
We allowed the controls to summon the blue spheres, specifically for protection and diversion. Who knew they would want to blow everything up?
Including themselves.
40 of their days, Garibon. That is all the time I gave you.
We will have the boy by then.
I'm done walking. I'm sorry, but I'm not a horse. I'm designed for short distances.
I think we can rest here.
I'll even carry one of you. But ladies, we are literally walking across the freaking country. I'm done walking.
I'm going to check that house for food.
I'll go with you.
They better not stay indoors too long. I had another bad dream about Cameron.
Oh, Ellen.
I'm so afraid something terrible has happened to him.
Oh, sweetie. In situations like this, you just have to have faith. Faith he's okay.
You're a good woman, Nance. I'm glad we found each other.
Oh, me too.
You're next. And then your friends.
We have a hit.
Oh, More are coming.
Find the exact location.
Sending coordinate control for location scan.
You stay back! Don't touch me!
Put a stick down, old woman, or you'll make me angry!
Ah! Run, Nancy, run!
You think that will stop me?
No, but this will.
The woman they discovered is on this continent. She is not human.
And the boy?
He was not with her. We have sent more controls to hold her for interrogation.
No. She serves the boy. If he is not with her, she will die before giving him up. I will make her take me to him.
You were going personally?
I would send Human, but I fear you will blow her up.
Fire her up! Lenas!
More controls to the location.
This is not something we can entrust to the human controls. Let me do this my way, Devenera. Deep down, you know I'm always right.
Just find me the boy. Garabon now.
He is en route to the woman's location. He is exposed. We need to see this as an opportunity.
Serve Devenera, commanding the power of the blue light. Now Nalsa Mathiam sustains the veiling of our ships, hiding them from the humans. But it is his brother, Habiam Gahum, who is able to weaponize the might of the blue light. He maintains our hold over the human controls. We are harnessing their power to disperse the locks from our three ships.
Not many get to witness the little ones at work. We've modified these locks to test the blood of the people, letting us know whether they are human or not.
Have you sent them all over the planet?
No, dear. They were designed to inoculate the warriors during battle. They move as the warriors move. That's why we keep the people grouped together.
For when I'm not with you and I'm missing you. Wearing that.
Stop it, you're embarrassing me.
Don't be embarrassed, you're beautiful. Now, say something nice.
Like what?
Like, I don't know. I love you, David.
I love you, David.
This is awesome. This is awesome!
Cameron, buddy, let's not try to let all the eyes know where we are.
Need to move.
Get together!
Okay, dude, it's time to hide us now.
Cameron!
Is in and he runs off.
We need to get him now. It's gonna blow. Get in the car.
What?
Look, if you want to live, you need to trust me. Get in.
There we go.
So what, are you both insane? I'm talking about staying indoors like this. Are you both slow? Do you have any idea what they'll do if they find you away from the crowds?
Aren't you away from the crowds?
Oh, and another thing. I still want to know how you hit us back at the plane. You're smiling. Why are you smiling, Cameron?
Shit. Sorry. It's just so intense.
You're changing the subject. How did you hide us?
The sunlight. At that time of the day. Can occlude.
Go ahead. Tell her.
You mean tell her? Everything.
She might as well know what's going on.
Okay. Everything that has happened, it's not what you think. There was never an outbreak. Those things were never infected. My mom, the one I told you about, she's not my real mother. But to understand the story, we need to go away from here.
David. I love our life.
Me too, baby.
Never leave me.
Never.
safe with you.
Always. You're there.
It's scary meeting strangers because you don't know who they'll be. We're four women. It would be good if we could join your group.
Look, I understand. We are stronger if we stick together.
Okay, we'll meet you at the edge of the forest. When we get there, I'll give you the signal.
Good. Stay safe. And Ellen, what's the signal?
Paka! 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 Paka!
Okay, then. Ellen?
Hi, Richard. These are my ladies.
Hi, Ellen. Miranda. Pleased to meet you.
Hello, Ellen. I'm Graham.
Hi, Graham. Nice to meet you.
Ellen? People that have come for you. Maybe they'll give up and leave. Leave you.
They're not that kind of people.
No, I suppose not.
So, everyone here is looking for someone?
Of course, aren't you, sweetie?
Yes, of course. My dad, Devon, he's an unpleasant man. Dreadfully annoying, but what can we do? And we have to live with him day after day after miserable day. We have to love them, no matter how horribly old they are.
It's harder for the older generation. They fought wars to keep the world safe. And then the world changed right under their noses, and they didn't fit in anymore.
Granny Bee, I don't know you that well, but may I say, you are quite delightful.
Thank you, Graham, and I think you're a dish.
Well, laughter keeps us sane, I suppose. It sedates all the worrying.
You and your son were separated?
Yes, Cameron.
Where do you imagine he is now?
Well, I don't really know where he is.
But you know where he will be.
That's the only thing keeping me sane right now. We had a plan, in case we were separated. A place where we would meet. About 2 days from here.
Well, 2 days is not too big of an ask.
That's cutting it close, Garibon.
I'm just going to have faith that he's okay until I find him.
We should all try and get some sleep. We've got a long day tomorrow.
Yes, we need our rest.
You still up?
A storm's coming.
I like it when it rains. I wish I didn't have to leave.
Me too.
Looks like it might rain later.
I'm believing he's going to be at the site tomorrow.
For your sake, I do too. But you should not go alone.
Oh, I have to. I mean, everyone's trying to find their families. Eventually, we're all going to head off in different directions.
Look, I know I'm not going to find my father. He's already up there somewhere.
No, Graham, don't say that.
The point is, I will go with you. I will help you find your son. So where exactly are you meeting him?
Over there! Those hangars! We should find food and water.
Chocolate. I hope they have chocolate.
Yes. Very lucky.
What's wrong?
We are not alone. Ellen, run.
Blows are fatal. There are not enough men.
Thank you.
you're rejecting me! Call off the IOs chasing the woman. Do it now! She still has not told me where the boy is.
Are you hurt?
Are you suggesting you do not allow this to happen?
Don't be foolish. It was your decision to masquerade as a human.
These people are supposed to be under our control.
Have the controls been called off? They've pulled back.
She had better not be hurt. Don't let this happen again, Devonera.
Find who allowed this to happen, and don't let it happen again.
Protect my son!
Graham? May I have a word with you?
Of course.
Graham, I'm sorry to ask you this now. I've got to find my son. Too many people are dying. I thought I could do this alone. But now... You said you would help me. Please. I don't know what else to do.
Of course, Ellen. I will help you find Cameron.
Two groups. One has an age-appropriate male.
What do you want to do?
Test the blood of the boy first.
Bring him to me.
Devonera has received your progression course. The deadline remains noon today.
Resisting. Kill the man. Bring the boy.
Shauna!
Old-fashioned blue spheres. Nah, they're packing freaking machine guns.
Things are moved.
You gotta teach me how to do that. Let's just get the hell out of here.
Stay down!
I think I saw another. Got him. He's down. That should be it.
What? That's insane. Who the stuff was that? Come on.
Venera, it is time. Your deadline is upon us. Garibon's efforts are commendable. I do wish he had succeeded. I'm still searching for the one responsible for Garibon's attack. A truly shameful act. What is shameful is what I intend to do to them when I find them.
Of course. We await your firing command.
Cameron? This is our spot.
Where is he?
I don't know. I thought he'd be here before I was. I don't understand.
Maybe he is hiding.
No. He'd come if he heard my voice. Cameron!
You said he would be here.
I don't know, Graham. Maybe he's...
Maybe? I don't want to hear maybe, Ellen.
I'm sorry if I upset you.
Looking for this? Said he would be here.
Who are you?
I am the one you are running from.
You're Niharin?
I am Garibon.
You are insane.
Yes.
Search this area. Check for any life forms.
All of this is because of you.
This will all become ash because Kamira was not where you said he would be.
This is all because of you. You have killed everyone.
Me? How many people have died for this cause? This obsession.
There are casualties in war, Ellen. You know this.
This is not their war.
The moment you landed your ship here, became their war.
Return to your ship, Garabon.
I'm here now. Give me time. The boy should be close.
Return to your ship. Prepare for my fire command.
Listen to me. We have been on this planet for 40 days. Give me a few more hours.
I am commanding you to return to your ship.
You will obey me! It's out of my hands.
This world will end.
First meet Anne. Do you think she was there?
What happens if they found her?
What happens if they killed her?
No, look. Don't think about that.
Shit, it's happening. They're gonna destroy the planet. David, we can go to them in my ship.
What?
Come on. My ship's in that mountain. We can go up there and I'll surrender.
What? What do you mean, we?
Well, if it doesn't work, you won't die down here.
Wait. What about Shauna?
Cameron, if this doesn't work, it won't matter. Come.
Secure on board the ship.
Go.
You did not deserve to die.
And my son?
Kamiru is not your son, Ellen.
He is everything to me.
Then I'm truly sorry. For you will not survive this.
Clear. Open.
This is freaking awesome.
Thank you.
I'm flying in a spaceship.
Aligning. Prepare for the alignment initiation. Prepare for the firing sequence.
How long will it take us to get there?
Just a few minutes.
This is insane.
Collective's in distress.
I don't know. They've never reacted this way before.
I need control of them to fire the cannon.
They are still can't form despite this disturbance, De Venera. Whatever is happening to them will not affect your command.
David is still falling.
Oh my shit!
Pull up in the controls, hurry! Oh no, I'm flying! We're gonna crash! You need to take both controls and pull up GNC.
What's up with you?
I don't know. GNC!
Help!
Okay, now pull up! Pull up!
Ah!
Come on now!
Ah! Get to hold! What the hell, Jason?
That was awesome. You were awesome.
You cannot be certain it was him.
It was Cameron. He summoned the pure light. And it obeyed him. Do you even know what that means?
I cannot stop this firing command, Ellen.
When the vortex is aligned, the cannon will fire.
All this time, and the prize is within your grasp.
The prize being Kimiru.
Better he lives as your prisoner than he dies in this genocide. Stop this. An entire world is about to be destroyed.
You fill my head with chaos.
We too are fighting for survival, Ellen.
My world is dying because Kimura's father refuses to save it. He is quite prepared to let my people die.
Forget using Cameron for a ransom. Domirian is old, unyielding, and stubborn. Garabon, Cameron summoned the Pure Light. He is succeeding his father.
The vortex is alive. Prepare to engage the firing sequence.
He can save your world.
Abort the firing command. I'm returning to the planet.
David, you flew the ship.
I crashed the ship. What's wrong with you?
I don't know. I called the blue light.
Yes, you did. Cameron.
What?
What's wrong with me? Something's wrong. I don't feel good. You did too.
I know. Doing what I can.
You were amazing.
David.
I'm so proud of you.
David. The blue light's in you.
No, hey. They did this. Remember, they did. Cameron, the cannon. You gotta stop them from firing. No, hey, not for you. You quell blue spheres. Get out there and quell those old guys!
The collectors.
Stop them. Stop them, Cameron. You can save everyone. You can save Sarah. Save him for me.
Hey.
here I am.
Devanera's ship. We are no longer connected to the central grid.
What? Hail all frequencies, including Iracle, and get me Devanera.
What if I cannot make the connection?
Then I will be dead, and you will be to blame.
Oh. Move! This is a level one priority call. Genins, respond. Inform Devanera to abort the firing command. On Garibon's order.
Stop the communication!
I did, as you commanded. We are the only ones hearing this.
Did you find the boy?
I don't know.
And the fire command?
It is still active.
Could it be?
What about the message? Garibon is returning to the planet.
Hold the message. You will die in the blast.
Working.
It'll work when you're older. Possibly an old man.
Kamiri, remember what I taught you. Commanding the power this way limits the power to your own strength. But if you command it like this, power has no limit. You will be mighty.
Thank you.
You okay? How?
I don't know, Cameron. But when you did what you did,
pulling spaceships out of the sky,
I felt you doing it. I felt the blue light lifting. I feel great.
Thank you.
For what?
For living.
You're welcome. Now, dude, you need to go and find Shauna.
He'll be okay.
I'll be fine. Go.
Yourself. I will be taking Cameron back with me.
That I would trade my son's life to save it. I do not know. I think a mother would do anything to protect her children. Certainly I would die for Cameron. And so this is the outcome of these years hiding on Earth. There are different kinds of people in this world. Which one am I? I know who Cameron is. The one for whom the sun recedes, able to cast light on the darkest shadow. He saved a world today. It gives us tomorrow another chance, another day.
Collectives has been quelled.
How? How is this possible?
It has to be the boy.
Garavon's ship was pulled from the sky. We were fortunate to be so far away.
General Garabon has secured the Maruin boy. Prepare your return course to Nua.
Thank you.
Kamiru. I'm Garibon. You will return with me to my ship.
Garibon, my mom. Allow her to stay here on Earth.
You are a prisoner, Kamiru. Enough demands.
She cannot be in prison. My father will place no value on her.
It was an act of love, no doubt. This was not farewell. It was goodbye. These moments together were possibly our last.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, my son.
What are you going to do now?
Find Sarah.
Protect my boy, Garibon.
You have my word. No harm will come to him.
Never leave me again.
Never.